I'm going to focus on the core purpose of the site, and that's to provide information about chest agreements and ordering. In passing, I'll mention that search is so much better than the old site, and you'll be able to find what you're looking for in several different ways. But as we all know how to search and filter, I'm not going to demonstrate this today. What I do want to look at are two agreements and look at the detail. The first one I've chosen is License Dashboard, a software agreement. Click on Search, and here are the details. Click on Find Out More, and it takes you to the License Dashboard landing page. It will look familiar, different colours, but the tabs are here, which outline that all of the features of this particular agreement. And if you choose to, you can save the whole thing as a PDF. The main changes we've made are the product and pricing tab. And here you will see that at the top, there's some commentary about how the pricing works for this agreement. And in the table below, there's a line for each product that you can buy. But we've added filters at the top of the columns to help you choose which product and so on that you might be interested in. And you can immediately see that Discover is available from 4 resellers and the price that you will pay is exactly the same. There's a second service available from this vendor, and the filters here are slightly different. So you can choose standard version, all vendors, and I know that our staff FT count is here. So immediately you can see that the price that you pay through each of these 4 resellers is exactly the same. For the sake of argument, I'm just going to decide I'm choosing Pew. Now I'd like to show you the details of an online resource agreement. I'm going to go back up here to Agreements and choose Visible Body. Find out more. And it looks so familiar. It's got a picture to help, but apart from that, the tabs on the left-hand side. One or two different things on this first page, and that's at the top here, we're able to highlight the fact that this is available to purchase in perpetuity, and in fact, the resource is available to purchase until the end of next month. Where you will see a difference is on the product and pricing tab. And you can see that we have restricted the access to this particular part of the page because it's commercially sensitive and the vendor doesn't want people to be able to see this information if they're outside of the chess community. You will have to have an account and to log in to be able to see it. For the purposes of this demonstration, I'm going to log in as myself to a test account using my EduServe email address. And we're back on the Visible Body page. And if I click on the Product and Pricing tab, you can see that all of the information about the pricing is shown here. This is a much less complex pricing structure, and so we haven't bothered to add filters to the top of the columns, but you may be puzzled as to which band that your institution falls into. And you can see that up here, we provided that information here. And you'll find every university in the UK has been banded according to the criteria on the left-hand side, which will enable you to order should you choose to. Going back to the product and pricing tab. Okay, I've decided I'm medium. I'm going to demonstrate the order process now, so please watch the next video.